skateboards, kazoos, and drum kits that you beat.
That was awesome!
Jackets and donuts, warm socks for your feet. Steel padlocks and sauces from chilies that sting.
That's really hot.
These are George Motz's favorite things. And they're all made in the USA.
It's just the perfect wood for making baseball bats.
Join George as he learns the production processes of the products he knows so well. Made in America, Thursday nights at 9 on Travel Channel.